A state hospital patient accused of running over a woman in Waikiki appeared in court today. Jill Hansen was found fit to stand trial. Hansen's accused of hitting a woman with her vehicle last May, injuring her. Hansen was diagnosed with a mental illness and has been undergoing treatment at the state hospital ever since.
And that was my big objection, because in my opinion, she's still not fit. And the only reason why the doctors are saying that is because she's been heavily medicated at the hospital, and they've actually enrolled her in special training courses in the hospital to try to teach her how to become fit and how to answer the doctor's questions.
Hansen is now transferred to OCCC while she awaits trial.